Be here just one second. Hello, Argentina. Can we talk to you for a little bit?
What is this? What's going on?
Just take a seat. We just want to talk to you for a second. This is an intervention. Do you have some time so we can talk to you?
Oh, no. We're not doing this. There is nothing wrong with Argentina, okay? Argentina is the best country in the world.
Well, that's exactly what we want to talk to you about. Venezuela, would you like to start?
Argentina. Mi pana. Over the years, we've spent some wonderful times together. We even gave you national treasure, Catherine Fulop.
Está buenísimo, sabía.
I don't want to know.
But some of the things you say make it very hard for people from other countries to like you.
Name one thing I said.
Well, that time you said you Latinos and did not include yourself.
That makes sense. We are more European.
Oh, you're arrogant and you're obnoxious.
Oh, Brazil. You know what? You are just jealous because your meat sucks.
Vai se fuder, caralho.
Brazil? Remember what we talk about?
Sorry.
It's okay.
We're all proud of our countries, but we don't make a big deal about it.
Ay, vamos, que mucho que tu joda, brother. I mean, Dominicans, you guys wear your flags to take a shower even. All right, and by the way, tango is much better than bachata.
Diablo, qué vaina. Tipo, tú estás pasado.
Okay, settle down. Let's all focus on Mexico for a little bit.
You are a great friend. You are very funny and you're incredibly artistic. But the first thing you told me when you found out I'm from Mexico was you guys have a lot of Indians, right? And then you said, we don't. We killed them all many years ago.
What I meant to say was that we killed all the native Argentinos.
That's not the problem.
You guys do the best cartoon translations in the world.
No.
When I hear Homer Simpson in English, no. Ugh, por Dios, it's just not right.
That is the least thing we're known for.
Let's do a quick round of letters, okay? Colombia, where you want to start?
Okay, so when I invited you to my mother's house.
It's a small, very small house, I remember.
To have natilla and buñuelitos. Not only did you drink all the aguardiente and say, esto tiene gusto a mierda, boludo. You proceeded to tell my mother that if she was in Argentina, she would be a six.
But I meant that as a compliment. I mean, Argentina has the most beautiful women in the world.
Las mujeres en Colombia y Venezuela son hermosas.
No, pana, ¿sabes qué? No puede ser, okay? Argentina has the best women. Argentina has the best food. Argentina has the best air. I mean, I can't even have a conversation with you.
That's not true because we're also the best at conversations.
The last time Argentina beat Brazil in futebol, you sent me a photo of yourself taking a dump on Pelé's grave. Pelé's not even dead, man. You made a fake grave.
I know that Pelé is not actually dead. You know, it was just my way of saying...
¿Cómo se dice?
I don't know.
Oh, that you suck at soccer.
Oh, yeah. Cinco estrellas.
Yeah, coño. Look at us. We're better than this.
Gracias a Dios, we didn't invite Chile.
Wait, hold on. You were going to invite Chile?
I mean, he was on the table.
Oh, they probably want their own intervention, right?
I don't.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Look at Uruguay, okay? Take a look at Uruguay's face, okay? All those years of treating him like a little brother have literally turned him into a baby.
A little baby.
I get it. The pride I feel about being an Argentino sometimes can be taken for arrogance. And it can hurt people's feelings.
Yeah, exactly.
I promise that in the future, I will be more considerate. When I remind you how Argentina is better than all of your countries. When I tell you how Argentina is the most awesome country in the world.
Vamos, vamos, Argentina. Vamos, vamos, a ganar.
I'm doing it again, huh?
Yes. Yeah.